Hello, everybody, and welcome back to MediEvil. I am Rufal, playing this game for you. Woo! Well, we've exhausted all paths that the Scarecrow Fields offer, so now we need to return to the Enchanted Earth in order to finish this place properly. And since we have the Shadow Artifact, we can now do that. So, off we go! And let's see the cutscene I skipped last time. Of course, the reason I skipped it last time is because it wasn't actually relevant. But the reason we take the axe is because we bring out the axe is because it's a bit more handy about at dealing with these dragon toads. Oh! There we go. Because of its arc, so long as you have it positioned in the right place, it'll hit the enemies. So I guess that describes any weapon. Essentially, the axe and the hammer are perhaps the only weapons that can hit a dragon toad while it's on the ground. But no matter. Take this! Aha! What else we got around here? Take that! What's all this then? Oh, right. Well, we need an earth rune if we're going to go to see the shadow demons. Stupid toads! Ah! You may have noticed something else. Nothing that we've been doing has been filling the flask, or the chalice. Here, toad! And you! Take that! Alright, what's all this then? Like a giant magpie, the dragon bird sits upon its hoard of stolen treasures. High above the trees, you will find a nest. Those eggs are worth their weight in gold. Ah, that sounds interesting. Or more appropriately, maybe it'll have one of the runes I'm after. Go on up. Ever so slowly. Not high enough? Go up more! Yeah, this looks appropriate. Whoa! Don't go rushing off the edge, Dan! Take that! Alright. A little higher. There's the nest. Alright, what we got here? We have bird! Just stand still and block, and that's also how Dan ducks. Here comes the bird again. Alright, so we found a copper shield. There's the rune we're after. Run away! Quick! Before the bird learns to attack the trolley! Alright, now for a more expressway down. Onto Muddy! Muddy hidden behind the tree! Alright, now to make our way to the Shadow Demons. What's all this then? That doesn't look friendly. Let's not go that way. Now let's go this way. Towards the lair of the Shadow Demons. Take that, toad! Take that plant!
None shall enter! The shadow demons are entombed within, separated from the world of goodness and light until the earth cracks open. No one, not even the Dark Lord Zarek, can release them without the shadow artifact. Leave now, or share their doom.
Right. So the shadow demons are very securely locked away behind a wooden door of... And now they're not. Aha! This is one of those parts of the game that makes you wonder, which side is Dan on? But no matter. We need the Shadow Demon Talisman. Because... reasons. But, in order to open the lock, we had to decipher the clue here first. Now, the way it works is to progress through this the way you read. Starting with the top, then look for that spiral, the wavy lines, and then the other one. The broccoli, I guess. Fire, spiral, wavy lines, and this thing. And just walk in front of the doorway. I'm beginning to have misgivings for what I've just done. But oh well. I got what I came for. How's my health is good. We'll leave that there for later when I come back for that chalice. Because now we will have the ability to fill it. Why?
What have you done? Once again, the shadow demons are wreaking havoc across the land, and it's all thanks to you. The single most destructive and wretched creatures in the history of the world, and you've given them an early parole. They will be heading for the ruins of King Peregrine's castle. Galamir is doomed.
I'll just have to save it then. Why merely lock the shadow demons away when we can slay them? Aha! And, of course, that lets us fill the chalice. However, you have to be a bit more aggressive with the shadow demons than most other enemies, because they can actually outreach Dan's sword. With those long, gangly arms. Take that. Ah! Hello? You there, pay attention to me. Hi. Take that. You want some of this? Aha! Away with you. Talk to me, sir. But here we see the perk of the golden shield. It can be repaired 100 points at a time for 120 gold. So it doesn't break and is forever lost from your inventory. It just isn't usable until you repair it. Oh well. Who needs gold? I've got silver. I've also got some plants that need dealt with. Aha! Kill it! Right. More plants! that. All right. Now then. It turns out that the witch over there request was not exactly just a one-time thing. Because we can go over there and talk to her, and she'll offer it to us again. Go figure. But that is of no importance to us right now. We have bigger things to worry about than ants. Ah. Like our health. And with the use of the shadow of this shadow talisman, we can progress. But you'll want to arm something ranged. Hup. Gimme. I have two of these gargoyles to deal with. Take that. Who else wants some? Whoa! Ah! No! That is clearly their most dangerous attack. It's not their own power, it's that big hole underneath them. Which if you're prepared for, you can pretty easily avoid. Take that, punk. Watch it! Thank you for holding still. Away with you! Hup! Alright, how to get out of this tree. What? We got a bit mauled. There are some slightly faster ways for me to heal myself, so, I shall make use of them. Take you! And you! Now we'll go back and top off at the fountain. Ah. Whee! Wow, those guys are tough. Get off me! A lot of spears. Functionally just threw them away on him. Oh well. See, what do I need? I need my axe. So we can go this way and deal with more plants. Well, we can't yet pick up the chalice. Oh yeah, we can. Aha! Shows I'm paying attention, I promise. Let's get out of here. Bye, folks! All right. What's on offer now? Well, unfortunately, we were just going to collect on a bet someone else made.
10,000 courses for this guy. I bet money you'll be back pushing all daisies by now. Hey, I have something here for you. You like it very much. You want?
All right. Yay! And 150 bucks are ours. I guess it was a little more, but no matter. It's time to move forward. Past the Enchanted Earth. Next time. We'll see you then. Later.